Good morning, honey.
Morning, Carmen. Let me get that toothpaste for you.
I think I can handle my own toothpaste. Thanks.
Fine. Do you want me to pour your cereal for you?
No, thanks, honey. I've got it.
Fine. Can I play my recorder with you, Carmen? Doo-doo-bee-doo-doo.
No, honey. I like playing by myself. I'm independent.
Fine. I just like to help.
Yeah. Like, maybe you could help me figure out where we are today?
Yeah, let me get the magic globe for you.
Honey, come on, out of my pocket. I can handle that myself.
Hi, everyone. Today we're in Barcelona, a city in Catalonia, which is a region in the country of Spain. Cole, you're in for a...
Here's Angela with a preview of what's ahead next.
Coming up, the fight one neighborhood is going through to get what they say is a safety hazard out of their community.
With teamwork, these towers of people can be as tall as...
buildings! Even taller than buildings!
Hey, it's Luna!
Thanks, Magic Globe! Luna can take it from here.
Luna, come and play!
Hey!
Luna's here, what do you say? Luna, bright as day!
Show us the world, lead the way!
Hi, friends! Meet my little buddy here, Ramona.
Hi, Ramona!
Hello, I need a Carmen.
That's her right there.
Are you a Carmen?
Yeah.
Can you play this?
Sure.
From Central Ohio's number one source for news, this is 10TV Eyewitness News.
To determine who owns that building.
Facts are true, then it's there. And that would put that building on your parcel. Again, we're just going through rough calculations here.
Tonight on Eyewitness News, what one community had to do to get what they call a safety hazard and an eyesore out of their neighborhood.
It's been condemned, and the Environmental Protection Agency removed dozens of barrels full of caustic waste from it. But tonight, the building still stands. Good evening, everyone. I'm Dave Kaler.
And I'm Angela Pace. It was once a daycare center.
One of their Graia players is out of town, and I told her you could play it just right.
Yeah, I'd love to come see the castells.
And play Graia so we know when to climb?
You got it.
Yes!
Great!
From Central Ohio, number one source for news, this is 10TV Eyewitness News.
Behind bars for killing his parents. Nathan Brooks has been sentenced to two consecutive life sentences for killing his mother with an axe and decapitating his father in his home. Brooks told police that he had planned to use his father's head for his father's ritual. He's eligible for parole in 2014. Police say they did just the case. The second boy raised in the age of 10 to 14. Both into the home of the mentally disabled man.
Results coming up. Well, First Lady Hillary Rodham Clinton made a stop in Ohio today to talk to the
students. And later,
our tower's gonna be taller than ever today.
No, ours will.
Not if you can't climb without your Grya player's music to tell you when to climb.
No problem. I brought a Carmen.
I'll be looking down at you from the sky, Ramona. Bye.
Carmen, Iker's right that Ramona won't climb until she hears the Grya music. So Ramona's really counting on you.
Yes.
As a musician, you're just as important to the team as any of the climbers or the people at the bottom of the piña.
Ferpiña!
That is where Ferpiña comes from. In this case, piña refers to the base of the tower that's made up of many, many people.
You're watching 10TV Eyewitness News with Angela Pace and Dave Kaler, Chief Meteorologist Mike Davis, and Mike Gleason Sports. This is WBNS-TV, your number one source for news.
I can handle this Grya playing all by myself.
Okay, Carmen, I'm gonna go join Andy and Leo.
Good luck.
Thanks, Luna.
How exciting. They're about to climb.
And Carmen's about to play.
Luna? What was that?
Oh, that's Augusti, just in time. He's a big fan of Castell Towers.
There's the first layer.
Armchair, and that's driving it. So see your Honda dealer today.
This is a weather update from 10TV Eyewitness News.
Meteorologist Mike Davis, for now,
absolutely.
Yeah, I guess I do need a little help.
Then it's time for some teamwork. Let's form the piña.
And I'll be climber number one. Come on up, Carmen. I can almost see over him.
All right, here I go.
I won't let you down, Ramona.
Carmen better not let me down.
From WPGH-TV, Pittsburgh's number one primetime newscast, this is the 10 o'clock news.
This is Fox Wilmington News at 6:30.
Buckeyes take on the Iowa. The Buckeyes take on the Iowa Buckeyes. No, it's the Iowa Hawkeyes.
They certainly are Hawkeyes. This should be a good one. Both teams
Sands of the hourglass continue to flow. We're getting closer to kickoff in Iowa City. Tonight we have some bonus coverage. Leading off with Jay Crawford, who's already behind enemy lines in Iowa City. Jay?
Yeah, Mike, you stand behind enemy lines. This is a wild story. We're in front of Kinnick Stadium right now. You can see it behind us. In fact, we have another shot. You can take a look at it. A little bit ago.
I suppose you're right.
Ferpiña!
Yay!
What's happening, Carmen?
It was Honey. She topped the Castell. She was in Ramona's helmet the whole time.
Carmen! Did I help?
You sure did, honey. You're a great little helper. Now I realize I don't need to do everything myself. I'm sorry I turned down your help this morning.
That's okay.
But no more running away, please, honey the helper.
Fine. Wowee! That was the best castle ever. Carmen is a great Grya player. Fuzzy Honey is a great cat.
Well done, everyone. That was some great teamwork.
Thank you, Augusti!
Guys? Has anyone seen Luna around? I need a little teamwork myself.
Oh, I'm sorry, Leo. I wish I didn't have to leave our Castelpina, but it was time for me to go back to the sky.
Thank you so much for everything, Luna. Castells in Barcelona are wonderful. They really show what people can accomplish when they work together as a team. It's not just about one of us, it's about all of us.
I know, Carmen. I just love Castells and teamwork.
It was such a great day, Luna. But I still want to learn more about Barcelona.
And I want to climb more castells!
Well, there's always more to learn and things to climb in any city around the world. But lucky for us, there's always tomorrow.